Okay, are you ready? Wow. Yeah, we have to address some elephants in the room. I mean, big elephants, and it's not the ones about Miss... It's Missy Messy, but it's not the poor elephants that, you know, she claims... Yeah, we have a lot of elephants to address today. I don't even know where to start. As always, I don't know where to start. But let's address two. Yeah, she got together with that woman. She got together with that other feminist that she wants to be a wannabe feminist, just like that other feminist, but Missy Messy... Nutmeg. Let's address the first elephant before we start. The backyard. Wow, was she ripped off? Wow, was she ripped off? I mean, I have to relax here a little bit. I truly do not believe, honestly, that they bought this house in Santa Barbara. I don't believe it. First of all, I don't think he's that stupid. He is, but he's not that stupid, literally. Second of all, I just don't believe it. Sorry, I don't believe it. First, let's take a quick peek of the garden. Pay attention to this garden. This garden is a palatial $14 million garden. Are you kidding me? Are you trying to fool me? Are you trying to fool the world? Do you think people are stupid? Do you think you were really ripped off, lady, because a $14 million mansion, palatial, in Santa Barbara. I've been to California. I know what it looks like. It doesn't look like this. Really, I mean, not 14 million. She's sitting on these chairs that I can buy at my grocery store about 30 or 50 bucks. Yeah. Do you think somebody who owns a house like that, I mean, this is quarters, I guess. Not to offend anybody who works for her, but I feel sorry for whoever works for her. But anyways, it has to be black and white. Yeah, she's all dressed in white. The other one looks like an American actress. Yeah, DK. She's in the 70s. I love that actress. She's great. Keaton, yeah, she's amazing. She looks like her. This is all dressed in black. She's a feminist. She's G.S. Steinman, whatever. She was arrested. Yeah. So anyway, she's already 86. And okay, behind her, do you see the trees? They're full of holes. The trees are filled with holes. Full of holes. So would you buy a house, $14 million mansion with a tree full of holes? I wouldn't. Why would I want a tree like that? This tree must be sick. Poor tree. I feel sorry for the tree. And look at the house. The house is a wooden house. That typical. Yeah, it's a typical house in the US of A and also where I live. So that's one big elephant, is this stupid backyard. Are they trying to kid us and fool us? And she puts the dogs there and she's sitting down, whatever. And this is the palatial. This is a palatial home. This is what they claim is Missy's home, which, do you see any wood here? Do you see anything that looks like a minimal backyard with a tree with a hole, with lots of holes inside? No. Do you imagine this house having that chair? That chair is amazing. It's gorgeous, but not for a palatial home. I mean, that's for your fifth beach house, you know. This is not a wood house. Stucco, whatever. If she was really living in this house, she would be filming in front of the house, right? She's the owner of the house. The biggest elephant in the room to say she's not there. She's not in that house. She's not in this palatial. Well, let's get to the junk. Because there's a lot of junk. I mean, okay, annoying was the first thing. We're going to get into this one because this is also very, very annoying. They changed the title of Sussex Royal to MWX. Okay. Meghan Windsor X. All right. So look at that. Look at that. This is another big elephant. Introducing the Markle Windsor Foundation. Okay, it's about her. It's all about her. It's always, always, always about her. Her. So the truth only comes to one thing. She's the biggest fraudster because she said it. I am such a fraud. She loves to say that. I don't know. I would be ashamed. But anyways. Okay, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle officially changed the title of Sussex Royal. Why, if she doesn't want, she cannot, not that she doesn't want, she wants everything. She cannot use the Sussex Royal. She was kicked out. That's the real thing that happened. She was kicked out of the royal family because she was doing so much junk and so much dirty stuff. They kicked her out. And silly Harry had to follow her because if he's together with her, nothing's going to happen to her. But if he's together with her, he's going to keep the title. So he has to get rid of her too. And they have to get rid of her. You have to make Harry get rid of her ASAP, because she has nothing to do with the royal family. She wants nothing to do with, she wants nothing to do with the royals. She wants nothing to do with the queen and the rest of the family. She does not like William and Kate. She does not like anybody in that family. She only likes the money, 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 money. So why on earth does she still have Sussex, Duchess of Sussex? Because it's a status thing, of course. It's a status thing for her to, you know, people, people, people. But she forgot one little thing. All of these people are using her. Missy, you're so silly. You didn't realize every single person that gets near her, they're all using her. Because the day that she's going to be stripped down, because she will be stripped down, she will be stripped down of every single S's and X's and C's, stripped down of every single S's and X's and sexes and everything that she has. To be simple, Meghan Markle. Who is Meghan Markle? She is the ex-Duchess of Sussex. She is the most disliked woman in the entire world. She is equal to all the negative stuff. Yeah, so I don't think she's going to have all these friends. I mean, oh, big O, little O is gone. The tennis girl is gone. The Nunu is gone. Everybody is gone. Okay, so they changed their title after formally stepping away from the firm. They stepped away from the firm, and now it's MWX. Is always a reason for you to X yourself out of everything. You X something is, you cross yourself out of the world. So, I don't know, this is very strange. This is strange. It reminds me of, let's get to the silly stuff. Okay, Meghan Markle looks a picture of summer chic as she teams a pair of $250 pinstripe pants with vegan leather sandals and a straw sun hat. She got rid of the Panama one. She got rid of the Panama one, which is also a straw one. But the Panama one reminds her of her, yeah, days. This one, I don't, you know, straw hat. I mean, what is she doing? It doesn't look like it's sunny. The other one is all dressed in black. I mean, she wouldn't be dressed in black if it was sunny. This one is all dressed in white with the, cut your hair, Missy. Please do us all a favor. Cut your hair. Cut it. Or, I mean, take out the weaves one by one. Yeah, okay. So she has her little puppies there, you know, walking around. One is about the age of the woman who is she having a play date. And the other one, poor thing, is a stunt, a duck. I can't get over this house. I just can't get over this house. I'm sorry, I can't. I mean, just of Sussex, please. I mean, the house, I don't know. It looks like it's so strange. It looks like it has a lot of cardboards. I mean, it's all wood. I mean, it's not stunning at all. Stupidest thing that I heard. Oh, yeah, the senior one. Meg, what, Meg? I mean, when were they friends? Never. Meg, welcome home. I am so glad that you're home, G said to the Duchess at the start of the clip promoting Meghan as she responded. Thank you. Me too, for so many reasons. Yes. Okay, the reasons were, many reasons. I was kicked out of the royal family. I didn't know where to go. Nobody wanted me there because I didn't, you know, what do you want me to do? What do you want me to say? They kicked me out. They didn't like me because I was way too prettier than Kate. I was way too prettier than Charlotte. I was, you know, I was jeopardizing the queen. I just was jeopardizing the queen and Camilla. Oh, please, welcome home. They got rid of you. Thank goodness they got rid of you. I just feel bad for the US of A. The queen got rid of you, thank goodness, but, you know, you had to parachute yourself somewhere. You couldn't go into the middle of the ocean, you know, because there's no space there for you. You know, the dolphins don't want you there. And, you know, the ones with the big jaws, how do you call it? The sharks. The sharks. You had to settle in this stupid back in this, you know, this. It's not a shabby chic. It's shabby, but it's not chic. Backyard with a tree filled with holes. Your tree is full of holes, Missy. That tree is sick. The masks. There are no masks. Maybe they were 6 feet away. Okay, but you know, this one is doing this. You see, I'm not kidding. Like, stay away from me, woman. Please, stay away from me. Yeah, I mean, it's unbelievable. Teaming up, Meghan Markle and her beloved dog sat down for a backyard chat. I call it a backyard play date. Senior with a loony. Yeah, a senior with a loony. Who, you know, two loonies. Let's call them two loonies because dogs, the lab and the rescue beagle, the poor guy. The other one, I thought she had three or four. Oh, she got rid of the other one. She got rid of the other one. Together in 2018. Oh, how cute. She adopted a dog with little H. You know, she can't have kids, so she has to adopt dogs. Yeah, okay. Shortly after they tied the knot. No, I don't think so. It was about 9 months ago. Yeah. Oh, the birth of the dog. Okay. Oh, it has not been cleared where the clip was filmed. Oh, but the pup suggests that video may be filmed in the backyard of the Duchess of Sussex 14.7 million Monty C, which they purchased. Okay, yeah, the black and white clip was shot last month. Shows the two women sitting in the shade of a large tree with wooden table placed between the chairs that appear to have been spaced to order to comply with social distancing regulations. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have nightmares this whole week. This is enough, right? That's enough. Meg is going loonier than I thought. Now she's hooking up with a senior who is, you know, she should be retired, knitting or taking care of. I mean, because I, to wrap this up, I don't like politics. I don't want to get into politics, but you're not getting into politics. No, what do you need a husband for? You know, because they want equal rights. So what are you doing with the husband? They're the props, right? I mean, for Missy, we know why she needed Harry. She needed Harry because Harry has all the dough. Harry has all the money. Harry has all the riches. Harry has everything that she wanted and the name and this and that. But she wants nothing to do with the royals. No. She wants nothing to do with the British. No. She wants nothing to do with nothing that belongs to the royal family. But she wants everything written, Duchess and Sussexes and royals and this and that and the castles and, you know, pretend to be this and that and just sit back and relax with her little straw hat and chatting with another senior loony. She's a loony man. Was there, blah, 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 blah. I don't know. The title should be Two Loonies Flew Over the Loony's Nest. Yeah, there must be a loony nest in that tree full of holes, you know, full of holes, full of holes, full, okay, full of holes.